It's a Milwaukee landmark, and it's now reopened.
The historic Turner Hall restaurant opens with new ownership. Our Beverly Taylor there is live downtown to tell us who that new owner is. Hi, Bev.
Hello, it is BMO Harris Bradley Center, which makes perfect sense because BMO Harris Bradley Center is directly across the street from Turner Hall Restaurant.
Just cut the ends off.
After 2 years in the dark, the newly renovated Turner Hall Restaurant lit up for a soft opening about a week ago with no publicity.
Thank you.
It's much brighter than it was. The floor is no longer bumpy, and some of the treasures remain, like the murals. And now it's ready for the official opening Friday with the return of its famous Friday fish fry.
This would be our cod fish fry, and this would be our lake perch fish fry.
Executive chef Thomas Pichong, who is used to fine dining, welcomes the more casual atmosphere of Turner Hall and adding local flavor.
With using our sausages, been using some spices from the Spice House. We have the Third Street Burger. But ideally, what we like is kind of promote local stuff, you know, do things that are in the neighborhood, indigenous to the area.
BMO Harris Bradley Center renovated the restaurant and leases it from the Milwaukee Turners and the Turner Ballroom Preservation Trust. For a major franchise, it's a good fit. Consider this. Miller Park has Friday's Front Row. Meadow Field has Curly's Pub. And now, BMO Harris Bradley Center has Turner Hall Restaurant.
We are squeezed for space across the street, and this was a very economic option for us to, again, for pre-event parties, for post-event activities, for people to go to.
The food, well, just take a look.
This would be our club sandwich.
John Keelick savored some of it for lunch.
And I was disappointed when it closed because it's been an institution here for so long. And so it's when I saw the news today that said we're open, I said, we're going.
Turner Hall Restaurant will open from 11 a.m. until close Tuesday through Sunday. And yes, they do take reservations. Reporting live in front of Turner Hall Restaurant in downtown Milwaukee, Beverly Taylor, Fox 6 News.
All right, looks great. Thanks for that preview, Bev. Appreciate it.
Sure.
Not to play favorites, but it is one of the great fish fries in this city.
Is it really?
Yeah, I missed it. So it's good.
Okay, never came here to do that as a kid, but okay, check that out.
We'll take care of that.
Good stuff.
But yesterday, we showed you video of a deer struggling to get off of Tishigan Lake.
Yeah, despite a valiant attempt, rescuers had to stop because of thin ice, and the deer was left all alone.